the electricity off and the lights on.
Big set. Everything's fake. But why? What for?
Thank you. You're a shrink, aren't you?
Store. Shelves are empty, of course, so I can move them around a bit.
Please, you must at least eat something. Just share one meal with us.
Many of the buildings of the city I'm in are full-scale models. I don't have a faintest idea who created them or what for, but the city is inhabited. So maybe present dwellers erected these structures out of a longing for the lost past. They tried to recreate buildings, places they had remembered from before the war, to relive memories and feel like home one more time. They're aggressive and display strong territorial instincts accompanied by xenophobia and hatred towards the people of the shelter. They think that we had it easier. I don't know. Life here seems like a constant fight for survival among the ruins of what was once home. I guess this is how civilization looks like after a head-on collision with a nuclear warhead. Maybe shelter wasn't that bad after all.
I never liked this car anyway.
I hope it works. Maybe I'll get to a better vantage point. This is taking way too long.
It was you who killed them!
There must be a light switch somewhere.
It's a cave.
A cave! The whole city is a model! A life-sized fucking model! Holy shit!
Holy shit! I don't have time for... Oh, fuck.
I don't know what to believe in anymore. I'm afraid of you. I don't know.
What was she thinking? We don't know what awaits us on the surface. Chances of survival would be low even if we stayed together. God damn it, Carolina. You brought it on yourself. Lies. Everyone is lying. Everything is a lie. I'm looking straight at the greatest of them all. A fake city. But life in it was real. Death was real. What for? A simulation of a post-apocalyptic urban environment? Looks more like a military testing ground than a sociological experiment. Maybe this is where soldiers were training. Preparing for the return to the surface once the colonel decided it's time. Why didn't we know about this project? Why? Questions and lies. I'm so tired.
Thank you.
I'm scared, Doctor. I feel like the whole world is turned against me. Do you know that feeling, Doctor?
Battery here. Maybe I can use these containers to clear my way out of here.
Jesus Christ. Never again.
Wow.
Why is the air so fresh? So damn bad. I can't see a thing. Not only bombs fell from the sky. It's a miracle that I'm still in one piece. So, it's nuclear summer after all. Tomorrow's returning is great.